Here's a collar choke defense. I reach across to the sleeve, go behind the elbow with the other hand, use my feet to start sinking my head low. Now I start bridging my head through the hole. I start going 2-on-1 on that elbow, make the angle, pressure down, make my wrist lock right there.